Hello， 各位朋友仔好，咁啊早晨啊，咁啊 Coach Henry 咧有少时间同大家分享少片段 from Australian Open 2023年，欢迎各位收睇我哋嘅 YouTube channel and share 身边嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益，好唔好啊？好啦 ，I want to say thank you to Susan, our friend from Australia, that sent us the lovely videos from the Djokovic match. So I really appreciate that, and hope everybody can enjoy this sharing.And enjoy the takebacks from the video clips that we do the analysis on. 咁啊，希望各位喺 comments 嗰度啊 leave 個 comment 啦，啊 thank you 啊 to Susan， and 好開心佢可以share 啲片段俾我哋。咁今日嘅 video 咧又係from 我哋嘅 Djokovic 對 Brainer 嘅 match 啦。咁大家可以睇下咧第二個片段咯喎。咁而家 Djokovic 啱啱打完個 serve， 所以個 video 啱啱就 cut off。咁咧個 serve 之後咧，大家睇到佢個 serve 完之後。一個慢動作睇得似 ，serve 完之後咧，佢都係 locate 咗 inside the court，anticipate the short ball。等我先大家睇下咧 ，from 依個 angle 咧，就係佢即刻係會 locate 佢自己 behind the bounce， 個波一上嚟，哇！佢直情係啱啱 behind the service line 度打嘅。咁打完之後咯，咁佢即刻 move in following the ball，and 佢就會有個好 easy 嘅 somewhat 你覺得好 easy 啦。但係當咁多人睇住你打咧。其實一啲都唔 easy 嘅，咁佢就俾個 open court 擺個 volley 落去 ，and then 就完咗分啦。大家睇下 ，again 完 close up 啊，即刻去到 back up with the volley。咁上次我哋都做過一個分享 from about 嗰個對方啦 ，the same idea 就係 serve 完之後個 bomb serve， 又即刻 pick up the short ball，and then。attack the forehand， 你睇下佢幾早去到，人一升上嚟咧，佢就打噶啦個 forehand。嗱，你話佢跳唔跳咧？其實咧跳咧唔係特登跳嘅，係個 natural occurrence from 個 leg drive from the ground。人之後有一板 volley 啦，人睇下大家睇個 volley 係咪好核突咧？係冇核突啊！其實 I don't care 佢核唔核突，大家記住依、這個波咧其實已經係贏噶啦，你唔好理佢核唔核突，最緊要你擺翻落個 court 度就係靚噶啦。OK， 記住個 court is open。有時咧，好多朋友仔咧，佢哋 try to do too much with the ball， and then end up 咧就 missing the shot。咁我特登咧今次咧係 zoom in 咗 ，and 特登係 slow mo 咗俾大家睇嘅，就我哋嘅 lesson to be learned 就係、是，當你個波嚇係有個 open court， 你差唔多係 final finishing shot 噶啦，千祈唔好 require too much of yourself，just get the ball over。咁依個咧就非常係已經好夠噶啦。好，我哋再睇多次咯喎。咁依個咧就係 serve from Djokovic，and then 有一個短波。And then follow up with a volley. 其實好 simple plays， 但係記住唔係借板 serve 係 back up by the forehand， 嗰個 forehand is back up by the volley。咁你睇到件慢動作咧，係好快 pick up 個 short ball and moving 行埋去行前。嗱，記得咧，其實咧係不停 adjust 緊 to 嗰個ball oncoming ball 嘅，即係調校緊嘅。咁佢一上嚟啦，咁佢就喐佢噶啦。咁其實咧個波一升緊上嚟咧，啊，同埋咧。記住咧，係一定要高嗰個網個 level 打咧，先至有效嘅。呢個非常重要。同埋個 volley， 你睇到個 volley 其實 technique 其實都唔係最重要噶啦。最緊要你拍中間過網落 court， 去到 open court 個對方已經係輸咗噶啦。我哋 close up 睇多次俾大家就係、是、嗱，睇呢個 1-2-3 serve 完喺個 inside the baseline 準備下個波 anticipate， 見到個 anticipation 個短波咧，就即刻上去 racket prepare and side on loading 個馬步扎好。個波一上嚟啦，就即刻 rotate to contact and 做個 racket head speed and impact 個波，等個波可以去到個 open court 嗰度 ，and put the opponent on defense。之後有個 easy ball， 記住 follow up back up 個 forehand with the volley，and then 個 volley 係係咁以掂一掂落去 open court 已經係噶啦，唔需要特別靚嘅。記住靚唔係最重要，係贏先至係靚啊 ！OK， 贏先至係靚啊，各位朋友仔 ，OK。So this is a very important sharing。今日咧，我想同大家分享嘅就係、是、記住，當你有個 ending 嘅 open opportunity ball， 唔好諗住打太靚，唔好諗住打太大力 ，just get the ball over to the open court and just win the point。咁頭先係我哋 one of the greatest of all time players 啦 ，Djokovic， 佢都係係咁以頂過去。咁如果佢都可以係咁以頂過去嘅，咁我諗我哋都可以向佢學習，好唔好啊？咁歡迎大家收睇啦。And again, thank you Susan for sending the clips over. I really appreciate that. 等大家都可以睇到個 video 嘅分享。And also 請大家 subscribe to 我哋 YouTube channel and share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔可以受益，好唔好 ？And then 請大家俾個 like 我哋啦。And then 希望可以 on court 開始再見到大家，見我哋嘅 on court training， 好唔好？好，我哋遲啲再見，拜拜。 咁歡迎大家嚟睇我哋嗰個 Tactical Tennis 嘅 book series 啦，有五本書去講解好多唔同嘅戰術上嘅 aspects 同埋 concepts 嘅，歡迎大家嚟查詢啊！